Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you decide the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about synthesis, alpha-glucosidase, inhibition and molecular doping study of homerine-based derivatives. Mohammed Taha is the lead author. Viewer, in this study, the authors have synthesized 17 homerine-based derivatives 1 to 17, characterized by HNMRH1, CNMRC13, and EIMS, and evaluated for alpha-glucosidase inhibitory potential. Among the series, all derivatives exhibited outstanding alpha-glucosidase inhibition with 1C50 values ranging between 1.10 plus minus 0.01 and 36.46 plus minus 0.70 mu m when compared with the standard inhibitor A corpus having 1C50 value 39.45 plus minus 0.10 mu m. The most potent derivative among the series is derivative 3, having 1C50 value 1.10 plus minus 0.01 mu m, which are manifold better than the standard Acorn boosts. The structure activity relationship SAR was mainly based upon by bring about difference of substituents on phenol part. Molecular docking studies were carried out to understand the binding interaction of the most active compounds. This article was published in the Journal of Bioorganic Chemistry in April 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.